your hands together for JGeeks.
What's that?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Daisy.
Daisy who?
They see me rolling.
Nah, that song's dumb.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah. Nah, nah, that's dumb. If you want to get the crowd pumping, you got to do this.
How bizarre. How bizarre. How bizarre.
Nah, nah, that's thick. You should do it like this, bro.
Now let me see that booty work, booty work, booty, 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 booty.
Nah. Nah. Nah.
Wild mixing. Only fool.
Look at this guy.
Nah.
Nah, for reals, boys, for reals.
Yeah, for reals.
Yorite.
Okay, New Zealand, here we go. The voting lines are now officially open. So if you want to see these guys in action again, you have to vote. To support JGeeks and see them perform on the grand final stage, text JGeeks to 8981 from your mobile phone. The text costs up to 99 cents each. Please note that text voting is not covered by any free text plans. You have until midday Tuesday to vote. You can also download the iPhone app and buy voting bundles, which are better value. Cut pie, bros! Yeah.
I feel hungry now.
I feel fungi, you know.
Ke te hio koe aho. We're hoping that next time Tamaiti dances with us. I mean, Tamaiti.
JGeeks!
Supposed to go pop, pop, you do it like this.
Pop, pop, do it like this.
Every night in my dreams, I sleep.
Tonifa, is that you?
No, 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 Tonifa, is that you? Nah, cuz, there's some chicks.
Thank you.
Tanifa, you gotta do it to your left. Your other left egg.
Oh.
JGeeks, for me, that was a competition-winning performance, I'm telling you right now. We've all seen the dance routines, how athletic and how funny you are, but that just raised it to another level. I think that was fantastic and completely contemporary.
You guys continue to absolutely blow it out of the water every single time you get up there and do what you do. You know, the thing is, like, Peter Jackson could be on the phone anytime soon if he saw this, because what we saw there was world class, I reckon.
There's not much that can compete with what you guys are able to do. You've made me so proud to be in New Zealand, and I hope that you get the opportunity to go show the world what New Zealand are as performers and as artists. You guys are artists. I mean, even now, at the end, that takes a lot of dedication on your part. And yeah, I am so proud to be a New Zealander watching this performance. Thank you.
Tell me what you say, I don't want you to.